Hey guys, I am back with my predictions for Cologne 2016 Team Pick'em Trophy Challenge thing, and this one's now for the quarterfinals. But firstly, I'm going to go over the day 3 and the results for that. So the first one was Astralis versus Dignitas. Astralis got this 2-1. Dignitas looked very strong. I thought Dignitas were going to take it whilst I was watching it, but somehow Astralis won. I don't know, but I think Dignitas deserved to win it, but Astralis did, so I'm still happy with that. I think this was like the upset of the whole tournament. Flipside beat Ninjas in Pyjamas, actually quite convincingly out of the three games. Nip won their map 16-14, then Flipside won 16-3, I want to say, and then like 16-11. It was crazy. Flipside deserved to win it, but yeah, we lost that one, which I thought was going to be our, like, secured one out of all four. Team Liquid versus Mouse Sports. Team Liquid looked very strong in the two games that they played, so they won 2-0. Nothing to complain about, and Fnatic looked very strong against FaZe as well. It was like 16-9, 16-7 to Fnatic in the end, so quite convincing. So now I'm going to go on to my quarterfinal picks, and for this one, which is Virtus Pro versus Astralis, I'm going to have to go with Virtus Pro, just because in that game, I think Virtus Pro is a better team than Team Dignitas, and I think that Dignitas deserved to win this game, so I think that Virtus Pro will take it in the end, because Dupree's not playing still, Zonic is standing in for him. Glaive wasn't good either, so I just think the Polish powerhouses will beat Astralis in this one. The next one is SK versus Flipside. I'm going to go with SK Gaming, and even though Flipside made this massive upset against one of the best teams in the world, I just think SK are a completely different class. Like, SK should get this in at least two games, I'd say. I'd be very surprised if they didn't. The next one's Na'Vi versus Team Liquid. And I think this is the end of the run for Team Liquid. I think Na'Vi are going to take this one in the best of three. Obviously, one of the top two teams in the world, Na'Vi. I'd say SK was number one, Na'Vi are number two. So it'd be silly to pick Team Liquid in this case. And the last one is Fnatic versus Gambit. And I'm going to have to go with Fnatic. Again, of course, Gambit beat Astralis earlier on over here to actually get into legendary status. But I just think that, again, Fnatic against FaZe, they looked just brilliant. And again, especially after beating G2, I think Fnatic are going to be very hyped up to beat Gambit. Also, we're on 30 points now, so I have the bronze trophy, but I'm 20 away from silver. Of course, hoping to get the gold still, which is easily doable. There's still 50 points available out of all these ones. So, I think that I need to get every single pick correct now in the quarterfinals, semifinals, and grand final. So, I'm hoping that we can do it, but it'll be hard. So, there we go. I hope this helps in any way, and see you soon.